the fellowship program of WeShare. First, because we believe that you can learn more during those 2 days of WeShare Fest than 1 year at school.
Hi, my name is Mauricio. I'm from Mexico, but I live in Paris. And I'm doing a master's in Sciences Po on public management. And I'm here because I'm very interested in the new ways of participation and how to empower citizens and society with new technologies.
¿Qué tal? Very good. They're talking about the sharing economy, the new platforms, and the sharing experience from the user. Very interesting.
Hola. Bueno, yo soy, desde el punto de vista de la plataforma, soy usuario de Ripple.
Entonces, bueno, el gobierno ayudaría idealmente a la potenciación.
Soy Sebastián Romero, de la Ciudad de México. Vengo por el fellowship, especialmente para Civic Tech. Trabajo en vientos.org.mx, plataforma de colaboración.
My name is Rafael Bizarchi, I'm from Brazil. I came to WeShare Fest Barcelona because me and my friends are organizing the next journey of WeShare. We are organizing the Collabora America. So it was very great. It's very good to be here to understand the experience of WeShare and connect with so many great people.
Hola, buenos días. Mi nombre es Xavier Crespo, el señor García. Somos los fundadores de IcaroTech Software. Está claro que estamos viviendo una época explosiva, ¿no?
I'm Alexis, I'm from France, and I'm here to explore all the topics related to collaborative economy and civic tech.
Today, I watched some speakers telling about some projects they are doing, developing in the civic tech area, and it was great. And I hope to see more tomorrow.
Mira, te vas a poner todo y todo en directo.
But that's okay, I say.